Nikola Tesla is a name that's been around for over 100 years. In fact, he's one of the most famous inventors of all time. His inventions include things like the first hydroelectric power plant and wireless communication technology. But what you may not know is that his most important invention he was working on called radiant electricity. You don't need any power lines or outlets to generate enough energy for your home or business. All you need is a transmitter and receiver pair. Tesla was also obsessed with developing free energy sources for the world. He believed that he could develop a way to generate limitless energy through harnessing natural forces, such as the sun and wind. Tesla was very interested in harnessing unlimited amounts of energy from the Earth's atmosphere. He believed that it could be done with his Wardenclyffe Tower, which he built in Shoreham, New York, at what is now known as Wardenclyffe Park. This tower was supposed to have been able to broadcast electricity around the world wirelessly using radio waves, but unfortunately it never got completed because of lack of funding by J.P. Morgan, who ended up pulling out of the project after investing millions of dollars into it with no return on investment other than some patents which were not worth anything without a working prototype or product that could be sold commercially on its own merits, such as being able to broadcast electricity wirelessly using radio waves with no wires attached whatsoever, instead requiring only antennas, which can be installed anywhere around the world without needing any cables whatsoever. As long as they're near enough together but far enough apart that their signals don't conflict. Tesla discovered a secret about unlimited energy. In 1892, when Nikola Tesla was only 33 years old, he invented something called the Tesla Coil. The coil was created with the intention of transmitting electricity without use of wires, but it also had another function. It could generate an infinite amount of energy. The idea behind this process is pretty simple. When electricity travels through a wire, it creates a magnetic field that opposes the current flow. In other words, if you have an electric current traveling through one wire and then another wire perpendicular to it, then those two currents will create opposing magnetic fields. By creating two coils with opposite directions of current flow, you can create two opposing magnetic fields, and these will push against each other until they cancel each other out completely. So now that we've created two opposing magnetic fields, how do we get them back together again? You guessed right, by connecting them together at some point. And when that happens, then the greatest amount of energy could be produced. This transmitter was capable of producing currents up to 100,000 amperes at voltages as high as 125,000 volts by using a large oscillating coil, which was driven by steam engines or water turbines, to produce alternating electric currents of high frequency and very high potential, as much as 20 million volts, in order to generate radio waves that could be received all over the world. If we tell you that he knew how to harness unlimited energy? That's right, Nikola Tesla found the secret to free unlimited energy, and he kept it secret for almost 100 years. How did he do it? Well, it all started with this experiment. Tesla had been working on a technique to power homes with electricity rather than gas or coal, which would be both cheaper and more efficient than the current energy distribution system. He'd been experimenting with different methods of generating electricity and studying how it behaved when passed through various materials. One day, while working on an idea for something called a self-excited dynamo, he accidentally discovered exactly what he needed, an alternating current generator. This wasn't just any AC generator, though it was one that could produce an infinite supply of energy from nothing more than air currents and electromagnetism. It was basically its own little perpetual motion machine. It took him several years to perfect his invention before he could reveal it publicly, and even then, he only shared it with close friends and family members who agreed not to disclose its existence unless absolutely necessary. How limitless our world will become with unlimited sources of energy? Let us know in the comment section. Also, make sure you are subscribed. Thanks for watching till the end.